Hello there, and welcome back to XCom 2. Things are going pretty well in this campaign so far. In between missions, we managed to upgrade shotguns and...
Work is well underway,
Commander. Got the encryption going for the alien data cache. Cache, whatever you pronounce.
Apparently my predecessor was something of a brute when it came to handling the
But the interesting thing to happen while everything was going on was that we had access to a ship, a UFO that landed and...
Setting course for Sector 1, the Arctic.
...is ripe for ambush. Look at that shiny new gun. Okay, yeah, we're bringing a robot. Do we need a sniper? You know what? I'm trying to see if we got anyone else we can put in. Oh, Jack's ready. Yeah, let's bring two grenaders.
Menace 15, UFO site coordinates locked in. Move to secure the area, neutralize all hostiles.
We're operating in the shadows.
Very nice. I like
being that location.
All sneaky-like. Anyway, considering what's been going on,
affirmative. Covering now.
There's no timer on this mission, so you're gonna see this thing go a little bit slow while I ensure that no casualties happen. So you know what?
Got my eyes on.
We're gonna fast forward this first bit until we actually find our first alien, so be right back.
Heading there now. Position confirmed. Overwatch. Got it covered.
Eyes on the prize.
Well, that's interesting. Our target's a codex. Well, aliens are found because they're patrolling around, which means we're starting now. Good on ya.
Understood. Moving out. I'm on it.
All right, you're getting up here.
Position confirmed.
Can you reach them with a grenade? You can get all of them with a grenade. Why? Wow, that's interesting. It's got like a weird hair model that you can't see when it's not highlighted. Well, let's get everyone in Overwatch positions.
Double time.
Oh, did I just ruin your turn? Doesn't matter.
Moving to position. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Alright, and the last one. Move it up here.
Moving to designated coordinates. I'm on it.
And then we made them go boom.
Catch!
I got a shotgun.
Only winged up, not good.
That was the first one saying you winged him. Cause that one was dead as hell.
No! I wanna go home!
Well, at least you're not wasting your turn completely. Who's up? Jack?
Menace 1-5, we just picked up an outbound signal coming from the UFO. It's some kind of distress beacon. You need to get inside that ship and shut down the signal before they send their whole fleet after us.
Well, so much for no time limit. 96% chance is pretty damn good odds. What the?
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Gap. Gap. What the bu?
Enemy down.
How do you do that?
Let's
with
do
the
that.
Sucking? That doesn't it. It's so weird.
How many is that now?
You had a less than 1 in 20 chance of missing, and you missed.
Okay.
God damn nat ones. Okay, move a bit forward because we got
position
a timer
confirmed
to worry about. One thing I learned from a few missions ago is that you kind of do want to bring an engineer, or specialist as they're called here, just to make sure, like, in case there's anything to hack from a distance, you can get him without having to be all the way up there. It's...
Go, go, go!
You don't really need more than one, and now that I think about it, I probably only need the first one needs to be medic. That two damage thing is kind of useless. I mean, eventually, what? Two damage is going to be nothing, but healing from a distance is always going to be useful. So it's almost a good thing the guy died, because
Roger
I gave
that.
Him a completely worthless skill. Who wants two... It's two, guaranteed two damage, but it's still... worthless. Two damage...
Double time!
My characters are pathetically close to death all the time, and even they laugh at two damage.
Affirmative. Overwatch.
Four turns. We gotta get him in the fourth. Okay. Jackson. Jackson. You got some distance because you're a coward, so you gotta cover.
Overwatch.
You know what? We're gonna line up these doors.
Go, go, go!
Affirmative.
You get down the other door.
Running. Moving to Overwatch.
All right. Open the door.
Advent forces sighted.
Pretty sure I can deal with this. Let's remove some of their stuff. Yeah.
Take this!
I mean, he's got three grenades. Might as well use them. It did not destroy the cover, though. That kind of blows. Hmm.
Understood. Moving out.
That's iffy, but I'll go for it. Hey, it worked. Can't argue with results.
My ammo's running low.
You have decent chance. Go for it. Nope, probably should have overwatched.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
No shit. You have a terrible chance of hitting that guy. Sword? Not even a chance of killing him. Do you have a chance of killing him? Nope. Do you have a chance of killing him with this? Well, that's a decent odd. So, go for it. Close. Better than what I've had so far with some things. How dare you mark my people? That almost hit them.
I'm pinned down here.
Wait a minute. I remembered something. You. I don't like you. I don't like you. You're hitting my dude. So what we're gonna do is hit your dude.
Good copy. Moving on target.
It's like, hi, I have gun with high chance of killing you. You are no longer an existing thing.
Taken care of. Got no ammo.
Alright then. Big money. You can run in and shut it down. No, you can't do it right yet. But if you run in all the way as far as you can take it out of the next turn. You, however, have run and gun. Don't you? Pretty sure I gave you run and gun. Where's run and gun? Wait, I'm looking at the wrong one. Here you are. Running gun. Okay, first up, you're gonna slash. No, at that one. Goodbye, Mishwar Elian. I don't have Tally here. Why did I say that? Anyway, next up, you're running up closer and
on my way.
Just in case this fails horribly, you're giving aid protocol to Sharon. And now, Sharon, what I need you to do is run and gun.
Stick and move!
Get the hell up here where you can flank this bastard. And utilize it to the fullest. That was how you do it. That's why I like running gun.
Draining ammo fast.
The shotgun crit chance at melee range is so high. I love it. Screw back up.
Menace 1-5, that's the distress beacon. Move in and disable it before the aliens get a bead on the UFO.
Just give me a minute. It's about to happen. No, you. Do it.
Can't I just smash this thing?
Oh, it was a hack, so I could have brought in the hack sooner. You know what? Let's see what happens. Maybe I have a better chance at the better stuff if I let my engineer do it. I'm gonna keep calling them engineer, because that's basically what they are.
Understood. Moving out.
What the hell is a specialist anyway?
We've got Advent here.
Why didn't you see them? What the hell just happened? Okay, you can hack it, so hack it.
Infiltrating access point.
So he didn't see them walking into the room, but from far off. Okay, look, see, yeah. Delaying the dark event. Much better chance with her instead of him. Both fail anyway. Doesn't matter. Who cares? We completed the thing to stop reinforcements from coming. Normally in games like this, I'd be like, ooh, chance of experience. But when reinforcements...
knocked out the alien distress signal. Looks like the skies are quiet.
But in this game, reinforcements mean death is coming. I don't want to die. Dying is the last thing on my agenda. Literally.
Getting it done.
Okay, you are in a horrible, horrible, horrible position. I don't know why they did what they did. But you know what? Now that we're in here, we can blow stuff up. This is what grenades are for. See? Gonna have some fun. Ah, we can't get both of them. I should have gone over there. Oh, I can get over here. No, come on. No, no, no. Over here. I saw you hit him. I saw you hit him. I want to get... No. 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 No, one more. One more to the left. One more to the... It's not possible. All right, do it. I do really have to upgrade my grenades and grenade weapons as well, because it's just not cutting it. See, slashing you is worthless. I could potentially, you know what, do it. I think this is the last room of people. There's only three in there.
I might have winged him.
I am upset now. That upset me. I was expecting to get rid of two people this turn instead of one. Let's see. I'm hating this minimum damage crap.
My weapon spent.
I'll get her out of there, don't worry. Oh, now I'm worried.
I need some help!
This is bad!
Don't you dare hurt Sharon.
Get a little too warm over here! I'm on fire here!
Oh, that's bad. That's very bad. You are going to... You're gonna give the aid protocol to... Yep.
Healer mode.
Fortunately, these things will still die basically instantly if they get hit. Because I have enough to do minimum damage to just about everything here. So... You're gonna go ahead and take the risk of flanking this guy so you can get the full damage in. Take that, alien window! There was just a really, really sad realization look on my face right now. That would hit my buddy. I'm sad now. He doesn't have ammo. His shield's gone, though. Everything's okay. Everything will be fine. Alright, you. You can do this. You can do this. I believe in you. Although, more I believe in you. Can you just kill him? There's a decent chance you can't. I've been hitting minimum damage all day. So
let's
instead
do this.
No targets available. There's one right in front of you. Fine. You're gonna sword slash that thing. You know what? Do it. Redeem yourself for the earlier 96% failure.
Damn straight.
Damnest of straights. And other words and things that could be said. You're grenading the guy in the corner because I want to get rid of his armor.
Catch.
The armor didn't get shredded. He had the shield protected his armor from being shredded. I don't like that. All right, you're gonna... Can you... Yeah, just take the shot.
Enemy down.
I appreciate your contribution.
Use some ammo over here.
No, you don't. You have a sword. Slash this thing. This guy's kind of boned, so I'm not too worried about him now. This might hurt.
I'm hit bad!
She could have died. Heal her again. If I didn't heal her the first time, she would have been screwed.
Give him a heal.
Okay. Now, you don't have a nickname. You have a nickname. You don't have a nickname, so you deserve the kill. Get you promotion.
Target down.
Hopefully that's it.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Okay. See, things are going well. Quite well. Look at all them promotions. Things are looking up. And I must say, considering how often 90% seems to fail with those swords, I can see why people do not like Ranger for the higher difficulties. New research available and stuff. She is no longer traumatized. Everything is right with the world. Alright then. We got more research to do and all that other stuff. All busy work. Whoa, that's new. But I have this one down here to check first.
Avenger plotting new course.
And we'll do all the busy work in between levels, of course. So, until then, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you have anything you'd like to see me play, feel free to ask in the comments below. And I hope to see you next time. Later!